All right, welcome back to the Collins Moylan Arena. Lou Bordeaux here with you. What a hockey game we just saw. If for any reason you joined us late, hit rewind. Watch this one again. It was worth the time. Going to review the scoring here. I'm here with Kevin Murphy from FCAP Media today, editor par excellence. So, Longmeadow got the first goal of the hockey game, 14:27 of the first period. Sam Weaver won a battle behind the goal line, dumped the puck out, put it on the stick of Sean Baker, who one-timed it from about 5 feet away. Riley Drew never had a chance at that one. Longmeadow skated off 1-0 lead after one period of play. Things changed in the second period. The Green Wave, 11:44 into the second period, a battle behind the goal line. Brian Bowman emerged with the puck. Just took a crapshoot of a shot. Didn't expect anything of it, but he saw that the goaltender's skate was not up against the goalpost. Sure enough, banked it in off the goalie's skate. Tie hockey game, 1-1. At 12:59, Longmeadow took a penalty for tripping. It was Robbie Croteau went into the box for that one. And the Green Wave power play, as I said during the telecast, the penalty kill has been outstanding all season. Well, so has the power play unit. And Brian Bowman finished off a terrific cross-ice feed. Shane Prusak had the puck coming down the right side, managed to go cross-ice with it. Brian Bowman got it on the stick, came in front of the goal crease. Connor Rintoul played a great game for Longmeadow, but just got deked a little bit. Brian Bowman went around him, buried the puck. Greenfield had the 2-1 lead. Late in the third period, it was a power play goal, 14:45. So after two periods, Greenfield leads this one 2-1. You knew anything could happen in that third period of play, and it sure did. Back and forth the entire time, just a phenomenal, tight checking period of hockey, end-to-end action, until Longmeadow pulled goaltender Connor Rintoul about a minute 15 to go. Longmeadow maintained possession in the Greenfield zone, but Kyle Barnes managed to pick up the loose puck in the neutral zone, showed some patience, went in and made sure of the shot, found the empty net, giving Greenfield a 3-1 lead, and it held for the last 30-odd seconds. The Green Wave, some might say it was an upset win over the Longmeadow Lancers. First time, as we said in the pregame, over 30 years these teams have met. I look forward to more of these games next season. So that's it from the Collins Moylan Arena. It's been a pleasure to be with you. For my friend Kevin Murphy and FCAT Media, I am Lou Bordeaux saying goodnight from Greenfield.